Hello, it's me again. Is that thing working now? Hello, is it working? Mr. Cameraman. Okay, we're going to show y'all today how to make electrical loops with a needle nose pliers, and we're going to do it the proper way. Now, first thing, always cut your breaker off. Make sure never, ever work on live wires. See, those wires are live right there, and we're going to make us a switch on it in a few minutes. But what we're going to do is we're going to shine this light right here, and we're going to make us a perfect little loop right there. Can you see that there, Mr. Cameraman? Up there. You take it, you bend it backwards, then you twist it forwards, and then you grab it again, and you twist it forwards again. And that made you a perfect little eye looper. You see that eye looper? Right there, and that's going to go under the screw. Little Bob, hold this flashlight on these wires for me there, sir. On this wire right out here so the people can see it. Now make sure you don't touch between this wire and that wire because it'll make your lights come on, make sparks go everywhere. That'll kill you. It'll kill you dead. But I had a bunch of training a long time ago and was able to do that. So I'm trained to get coated. So you take and you put that backwards like that, and you take and twist it forward like that, and you twist your pliers over, and you grab it by the end like that, and twist it in. So you got another perfect little loop right there. And if you want your lights to come on, you got to get you one of these here switches down at the Home Depot. Don't go to Lowe's because Lowe's sucks, but Home Depot's pretty good. Unless you like Lowe's better than Home Depot sucks, and Lowe's is pretty good. I go back and forth on it. I hated Home Depot because they sold me rotten cabinets. Now we're going to put that wire right there on that one, and we're going to put this wire right here on this one, like that right there. Maybe it needs to be out just a little bit there. So we got one on this one right there and one on this one. And see, that makes your lights come on there, y'all. Now, then you get you out a screwdriver, if you can find a screwdriver. I just happen to have me a handy dandy little short screwdriver. And you're going to screw it right in like that right there. And tighten them up so that your wires are good and tight. Like that right there. That's the way we do it down here in the swamps. Now the rest of y'all out there in the world, y'all better call you a certified electrician, because if you do your own handiwork, it's going to void your insurance policy. Because it's not a good idea unless you had a bunch of years training like this crazy old goat did. And right there, now, when you want to turn your light on, you do it like that, and you go like that, it goes off, and you go like that, it goes on. Now, that's how you do a light. Now, if y'all ever want to know anything else, just ask Uncle Goat. He'll tell you because he knows it all. Bye-bye.